Driving further in upstate New York, we arrived at Fort Ticonderoga on the shores of Lake Champlain. The French began building this fort in 1755. Since then, the British and the United States have held the fort. It was attacked 6 times and fell 3 times. When you enter the fort, you will see the various buildings, including the original barracks, and also the museum, which is on the second floor. You will also see many different kinds of cannon, which are of French, British, and Spanish origin. Only 2 of the cannon are part of the fort's original armament.